Aeons ago, the world emerged at the hands of the great deities. Woven through people's faith, they dominated and dwell in every neutral aspect. Great exemplifications are Barangaw and Alunsina. Barangaw once was a hero favored by the gods. A warrior so brave,
oh!
He rejects hope and power. The color of the compensates
gabi,
the horrors
of
the battle
of
aftermath. With his rainbow,
kasabot
he carries
mo.
His comrades, the noble fallen warriors, into the paradise and life they fought for.
Alunsina, one who dwells in the eastern sky, whose jewelries, thrown into the sky, lit up the night in a form of stars, whose comb shimmers as a moon that illuminates the hunter's way at night. With a necklace she holds the promise of undying fidelity for her husband's authentic love only. Both were played by fate as her husband played the role of a perfidy.
As the hero of colors fell into monochromaticity,
through the necklace that painted and brought her into havoc, will she find another that can reanimate the broken creed of her last lover?
And will she be the prism, an instrument he needed to rejuvenate his evanishing tincture?